A much cooler day with temperatures only in the upper 60s to lower 70s. That latest round of rain continuing to pull away. Still the chance of a shower or two for the evening commuter beyond. And a few more showers a possibility with some drier hours tomorrow. But the trend is up for temperatures and eventually another front arriving on Friday that will bring some big changes heading into the weekend. So one batch of rain continuing to move away. That upper level system back out through the Great Lakes eventually arriving here tomorrow. You can see as we go through the afternoon, nothing more than a couple of stray showers along with plenty of lingering clouds. The exception will likely be the North Country, which could even see a few breaks of sunshine as we go later into the afternoon. 60s for most tonight, some patchy fog or a passing shower tomorrow. Again, there will be some drier hours, but we're going to run the risk of a couple of passing showers with temps again in the lower half of the 70s. Partial sunshine after some early clouds on Thursday, and then that front arriving Friday will likely have a few showers and storms along it. Behind it will be a wind out of the northwest, and that will lower the humidity levels from dew points in the 60s that will inherit through the end of the week down into the 40s. And that will lead to a very comfortable weekend. But with the sunshine around, temperatures warm up, lower half of the 80s both days, again with sunshine.